car accident in Newcastle County has shut down a portion of I-495 South, Chopper 3 in Claymont, just south of the Philadelphia Pike. Three vehicles were involved. One ended up on the guardrail, another on the grass. No word on any injuries at this time. Right now, the southbound side of the highway between I-95 and Route 13 remains closed.